Hello guys, welcome back to another video today. As you can tell, it's FIFA 18. And also, you wouldn't mind if you watched my 24 hour event that I did get promoted after a lot of times of trying to do it. Not quite as good as his first quest. Gibbs. That's close. Good free ball. Shot. Oh. Carrick. Oh, Brian. Half time now. On to Carrick. On to quarterback. Sterling. Nil nil draw. Nothing I can ask that we're trying to get it rolling. What card do you know this place by now? I play three games, so I've got another two coming up for you. All right, I've got my other match. I had 11 shots, 7 on target. My opponent has 6 shots, 2 on target. I only need 5 points to get safe, I need 9 to get promoted to an upper division. Good shot there. Whoops. Good save. No! What a mistake. That was rubbish. Penalty. Wow. See one more shell. free one. Not the result I was after. Good one down the wing. sort of mistake here. Ball given away. Lenore's trying to look for someone. Half time now. Not a very interesting match, but quite tight down the middle. Another corner. One to Klein. Klein's taking it down the wing. Got another corner. How did they miss that? One nil. I think it's the line that got that goal. pinned it on and just got a fit to it. Full time, my first win in Division 9. So that's 4 points, 7 games remaining. I'm 2 points away from safety, I'm 6 points away from going up another division. Guys, you know what to do by now. Subscribe for more. Thanks for watching and ciao for now.